Well, the Brookfield Zoo is planning a party for the planet ahead of Earth Day. And they're holding a big recycling event in the zoo parking lot tomorrow. People are encouraged to drop off their old electronics, textiles, and used books. This will run from 9 in the morning until 2 p.m.